Can I pour some drops of lemon or orange juice in my girlfriend's vagina after the intercourse? Will it harm her? I'm a 21-year-old virgin. I have tried many times to give myself a blowjob but failed. Is there any way I could succeed? Flexibility, I
think. Yoga?
Lots of yoga, back club, exercises, Pilates. Uh-huh. Anything requiring sort of back flexibility.
And also there's a range of toys that you can use to satisfy those urges. Don't feel like you need to give yourself a blowjob at 21.
Yeah. Step by step.
For heaven's sakes.
I just swiped something.
Okay. Yeah. 2 days ago, I had unprotected sex with my girlfriend. To prevent pregnancy, we bought an eye pill, emergency contraceptive. But in the heat of the moment, I popped it instead of her. Can it cause any complications for me? I don't understand what the heat of the moment.
What do you mean? In the heat of the moment,
like, you popped the pill.
Oh, whoops. What do you mean the heat?
How did you get it in the heat?
I mean, I'm not a chemist. I don't know if actually. I think. I don't think you'll die or anything.
No.
I think you'll be okay.
You're gonna be alright, mate.
But.
You might grow
next
breasts.
Next time you'll know. The lady who has to dig it. I have heard that any kind of acidic substance can prevent pregnancy. Can I pour some drops of lemon or orange juice in my girlfriend's vagina after the intercourse? Will it harm her? I'm actually, I don't even know what to say to that.
Just go to the next one.
Sting like hell. There you go.
What first aid will we require after having sex for the first time?
Determining factors. I mean, I don't know what you're expecting.
I don't know what what are you planning? Like, what? What are you not going to get up to, man?
I don't know.
Fucking hell. People are ambitious.
Okay.
In this world. All right. I am 19 years old. Every time I masturbate, I get a pimple on my face the next day.
Oh.
I want to stop this cycle, but I don't want to give up masturbating.
That's the thing, though. When people have sex, there's like there's such a release of hormones. It feels good, right? What's a pimple if you're having a good time?
Exactly.
You know?
You're allowed to masturbate.
Concealers exist.
Concealer exists.
Spot treatments that you can put on your face. Masturbation, pimple.
Yeah, have a good time. Enjoy yourself. I'm a 20-year-old woman.
Yeah.
Can I become pregnant after watching porn? That's your answer.